Hello, dear learner. Today I'm going to discuss the third part of the chapter, Glimpses of India, which is the tea from Assam written by Arup Kumar Ditta. First of all, I would like to talk about about the author. Arup Kumar Ditta, born on July 2, 1946, he is an Indian writer and journalist. He has written 16 books for adults and 17 adventure novels for young people. He was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Honor by Association of Writers and Illustrators for Children. He has also won numerous awards, including the Shankar's Award in 1979. It is very important to know about the author, because every author has a different background and different writing style. So every child should know about the writer also. So this story revolves around the tea gardens of Assam. Here two main characters are Pranjol and Rajveer, who are classmates and friends. Pranjol's father is the manager of a tea garden in Assam. Pranjol has invited Rajveer to visit his home during summer vacations. This chapter is about the description of their journey and attractive sights which they see while going to Assam. Rajveer is very excited. They get down at the Mariani station and received by Pranjol's parents and go to his house. Rajveer hopes to learn new things there. Now I will talk that what is the story. Tea from Assam is an informative story. It is about reason of tea plantation. Pranjol and Rajveer are two friends. They both are in the same class and same school in Delhi. Pranjol's father is a manager of tea garden in Assam. Pranjol has invited his friend Rajveer to visit his home during the summer vacations. They both are traveling in train when the story starts. Rajveer takes pleasure of the scenery. They converse with each other. A vendor comes and calls for tea. They buy two cups of tea and drink. Rajveer says that 80 crore cups of tea are drunk every day in the world. Next we see, Rajveer saw beautiful sights of tea gardens while the train was moving. Pranjol was busy in reading detective book. Rajveer was surprised to see the greenery. He never saw such greenery in his whole life. He enjoyed to see outside scenery. Actually, Assam has the largest concentration of plantation in the world. And then Rajveer started to tell some legends about tea. According to one story, an emperor of China always boiled water before drinking it. One day, a few leaves of branch fell into the boiling water by chance, and it gave delicious flavor. It is said that there were tea leaves. Another legend was about Bodhidharma. Once a Bodhi felt sleepy while meditation. He cut off his eyelids. 10 tea plants grew out of eyelids. When these leaves were put in the water and drunk, sleep vanished. So these two stories are about the origin of tea. Then Rajveer informed Pranjol that tea was first drunk in China as far as back 2700 BC. The words like tea, chai are drawn from China. In Europe, tea was drunk as medicine, and then train reached Mariani Junction and they collected their luggage and went to platform. They were received by the parents of Pranjol. They drove for Dhakebari, where Pranjol's father managed the tea garden. After one hour, they reached Dhakebari tea estate. It was a beautiful scene. He saw women pluckers with a bamboo basket on their back. They were wearing plastic aprons and plucking newly sprouted leaves. Rajveer was very excited, as he hoped to learn new things there. So this is all about the story. So the main characters are Pranjol, Rajveer, and the father of Pranjol, and it is all about the description of the tea plants at Assam and how the journey was enjoyed by both the boys. And you know, in Glimpses of India we have seen three different parts of India have been shown with their rich heritage, culture and their vegetation. And India is a vast country with the combination of various cultures, traditions. People live happily here in India, and India is known for its unity and diversity, and few examples we have seen in this story also. So it's a wonderful story. So dear student, you can make a flow chart of the story. Like in flow chart you can mention incidents, characters and the information that you have received. You can also sum up the whole story in sentences so that you could have the story at a glance. So I hope you have understood the story, and in next video we will talk about the question answers. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe. Thank you so much.